decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Fars had become as barren as the Loot Salt Desert. A few arrow shots from Persepolis, the Kushans, bloodthirsty warriors from the east, were attacking Persia. Persian soldiers defended the land, no matter the cost. Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle. For Yuvishka, the Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn. The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
Immortals! Anahita!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Save Persepolis. I will go help my wounded warriors.
Let's go, Sargon. Guard! It's the Reservoir!
Eliminate those Kushan archers.
Leave it to me! How many did you get? I'll get out of your way, and you can catch up! Thank you.
general must not be far.
Let me handle him.
Take this. You might need it.
Yavisca, you can't hide from me.
Shaba, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing. Thirty years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Tomiris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Varun, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hassan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Sargon, the Rashabar, the black wind that destroys all—
I didn't choose that name.
You need not worry. I do not attach any importance to these superstitions. The winds also carry the seeds of future harvests. I am truly glad to meet you, Sargon.
Thank you, Prince Hassan.
Let us drop the honorifics. And may we get to know each other in less formal circumstances.
As you wish, Hassan.
This victory to you, Rashabar.
Just watch out. The Rashabar is said to sow ruin and destruction.
I do not believe such stories. I've seen your... That is all that matters to me.
Your name brings hope to Persia. And is feared by the enemy. What a reputation.
Maybe.
I didn't ask to be prince either, but fate has spoken, and I must.
Varan, we're somehow the only immortals left here.
The others are probably letting. Not all warriors belong in the throne room. Join them, Sargon.
I'm proud of you, Sargon.
I defeated Yuvishka, and we saved Persepolis.
Did we? Thousands died on the Persia is barely survived. Would you call that a victory?
I let my pride go to my head.
A warrior's journey is always one in progress. And when there's nothing left in one's path, the warrior wanders.
What is at the end of my blade?
Found an answer yet?
I won't figure that out tonight. Maybe a drink will help.
Thanks. But you have what it takes to become one of the greatest, Sargon.
I know.
And listen to Varum. He will keep you on the right path.
The House of Temeris.
I'm telling you, Prince Hassan may be my son!
Oh, that's nonsense. He looks nothing like you.
He took everything from his mom, that's all.
Orad, you are really not her type.
Whose type?
Ah, the kid finally decided to join us.
The hero of the day. The queen's new protege.
So, you're mingling with aristocracy now, eh?
Or trading in your swords to become a satrap.
Laugh all you want. Who eliminated a general tonight, huh?
Don't encourage them, Sargon.
It just means you've...
He's right.
If you want to talk more quietly, I won't be far. So, will you still remember us?
I'm trying to stay humble.
Oh, sounds like Anahita set your head straight.
Sort of. In her own way.
You know, it is amazing what you did. You should be proud of yourself.
One of our own eliminated the Kashan general.
And you are the White Lion's pride.
You ragtag bunch of immortals.
And with Sargon's bravery, that's another one for the...
We made the city safe. The people are at peace again.
This is cute, but can we go celebrate now? Our usual haunt has food and drinks on the house. Varum, you're coming with us. I wouldn't miss it.
Varum! Prince Hassan has been kidnapped.
Kidnappers? They must still be in the palace.
Take the lead, Sargon. You may be the last to have spoken to him. We must find Prince Hassan.
Anahita's guards. Anahita, what is this all about?
I wasn't planning on killing you, Sargon. Stay out of this.
Move out of my way. What the hell was that?
Still a child.
Anahita. What is going on?
Sargon, who was it? I thought I recognized.
Yes, she is. Without a doubt.
Baram, gather your forces. You are to leave for Mount Karf at once in search of Prince Hassan. Ardashir and his soldiers are already on the way. We
will not fail you, Your Majesty.
Bring him back. Bring.
Citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
Doesn't make sense. She has always been loyal.
She wants to seize power first.
Oh, what?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used to live on Mount Karf, and perhaps still does.
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings.
Anahita probably wishes.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him. The gates to the Simorgh temple only open for members of the royal family.
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's blessing like that.
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Wait for me here. Don't worry, I won't be long. Been here before.
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Karf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us?
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Varum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
About me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one.
These trees are special. They're called Whack Whack. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Whack Whack trees throughout Mount...
Tell me. You say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Carf, then you're
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient... Go on. Try it. Here. I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Carf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortal.
Oh, doesn't that sound... Well, Sargon, I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Carf.
Sargon! Up here!
Do tell me you found a path to Prince Hassan and Anahita.
No. Have you?
Only the most abominable creatures lurk in the darkest reaches. I do my best work in the shadows, and Hassan is not here.
Thanks for the warning, Rajan.
Thank you.
Take the prince to the Simorgh Gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simorgh Gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne.
That thing above us, what is it?
I'm not sure, but to get to Hassan and Aleh...
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Bahram sent him to the east to investigate...
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
Brings you here.
My allies.
Then you and Mount Cup, beware.
I've seen my share.
Even the most it's just not.
I'll make good use.
Welcome. Welcome.